Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you Greg Curnoe, who in turn will introduce the artist to us. Greg. This retrospective exhibition of an exceptional